giant granadillas. There are lots of them in my garden, so I thought about making a curry that I love. Add some salt and some water. Some freshly grated coconut. Instead of grated coconut, coconut milk can also be used. Now for tempering, some mustard seeds, some garlic cloves, and a dried red chili. Voila! Our giant granadilla with snake bean curry is ready to take in.